Welcome back to episode 2 of Batman Arkham City. Let's continue. We have to go to the clock tower or something, church tower, to figure out where Joker was.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
Another bad guy.
Understand why they even want to fight for this place. Two-Face ends up owning that bit of street. So what? He's still stuck in here.
Greed. Can I talk to these guys?
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
This place is insane.
What was he saying? Probably should have been listening.
We all try and blend in. Stay out of sight. Don't get in any trouble.
I hate this place.
I don't know what I did to get locked up in here.
I haven't even been able to call my wife since I got sent here. She probably thinks I'm dead.
How did this happen?
I hate this place.
Yeah, okay.
All prisoners must surrender themselves for psychological profiling at regular stages.
Still in there?
Catwoman.
I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman. He didn't say it was Batman. Why don't we should run or something? You think?
I don't have that yet.
Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we are safe. Really? What's stopping him going out the back?
There's a back.
I was listening to those guys. Oh well. Oh.
Sorry, Will. He ain't been his usual happy self for a while now.
You think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that? I ain't seen him for months.
So much talking going there.
The way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin.
Now, if you guys want me to listen to that talking like that, I will. But if it gets tedious, which I'm sure it does, then I will not.
Church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
This broke free and slashed his face. It looked bad. There was blood and claw marks.
So much talking.
Did anyone notice?
Of course they did. Batman was there, Catwoman was there, half of Two-Face's gang was there. He was on the floor screaming.
No, I mean, did anyone notice the marks, you know, on his face? The bad side. Oh, come on. Did anyone notice that there were scratches on the bad side of his face?
Are you trying to be funny?
Kind of. You won't tell him, will you?
He's just messing with you.
Yeah, chill out.
Okay. Let's go talk to Harley Quinn. Another door. Oh.
Let the lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
You should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
So. Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
Smoke bomb!
He disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that
He's
way.
Gonna get us.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs,
tactics,
all
tactics.
Armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me?
That idiot thinks he's
Try
safe in the confessional. He's just
die.
Made it easier for me to get in
I
behind
stop him.
Him.
Oh man, I'm
right?
gonna die in here.
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
What do you got to
if
say
I
about
can get
guys?
Behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Man, good old Kevin Conroy.
Where he is? I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Back.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Yeah, leave us alone. You still there? Answer me.
Cool.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Is there anything here?
Shut up.
There you go.
From anywhere.
Stay calm.
Like behind you.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Batman, thanks for the help.
Aaron Cash. Let's level up. Special combo witch whiplash. Whiplash. Oh, that's only Catwoman. Super Batman. Ooh. Yeah, it's this one. All right. You called? Who am I talking to here? Wait, I don't know. There's still two trophies in here, huh? This is probably one, right? No? Nope. Wrong button. How do I scan things? Oh well.
We're only here to help these people.
Is she going to be all right?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
There's too many of them, officer. Stay here with the wounded.
What the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Quinn's only priority is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
What happened to this prisoner?
He's not a prisoner. He's a doctor.
Was he attacked?
No. It's terrible, really. He transferred here, but I think it was too much for him. We didn't realize he was losing it. And we should have noticed.
Noticed what?
He was stealing supplies. Anesthetics, mostly. He used them when he cut his own face off. I found him. He was sitting in the corner, laughing. His face was missing. I wrapped him up and sedated him. Who knows what's in that case he's holding on to? We couldn't pry it loose.
Okay. Oh, so he's alive still. Oh, that's Hush, isn't it? That's a side mission in this game, right?
We can't unwrap the bandages. It's too dangerous for him.
All right.
Are you all right?
I am. Well, this poor guy got hurt pretty bad when that crazy woman attacked. This whole place is a melting pot of gangs and violence. If you don't fit in, you tend not to last too long.
Whoever thought this was a good idea? Can I go in here? Yes. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be going. Suck the cash first.
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. I mean, sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docs. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
I can't believe Sharp let this place get so out of control. How did strength...
What's in here? resources, or do I need... Yeah, I don't think so. I think I need some line launcher or something. Trophies. Besides that one. Oh my.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Along with a lot of bombs.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... How long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... Oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
I feel like he has way too many teeth. I should have waited just to see what would happen.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
There are so many Riddler's things. Look at, there's one, there's two, three, although that's probably for that one. Four.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the
rules. I guess
there
aren't that many.
I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got them. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
Telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here.
We've lost a camera in Sector 2.
Uh-oh. A phone.
Down in Sector 2.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Okay. No reaction to the fact that I just...
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners. Do not approach the containment wall.
I'm gonna die here, aren't I? I don't understand what I did wrong. Why am I here?
Anything else in here? Oh, this is not something I can do right now, right? Can I? Nope. Okay, for another time. Right. The task at hand. Can't wait till I have the grapple thing. Grapple boost.
Do you really think Batman blew up the church?
doesn't sound like the kind of thing the Bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and the Joker blows it up.
But wouldn't that mean Harley got blown up too?
You know what those two are like. The Joker probably thought it would be funny.
It would be. I hate her. She scares the crap out of me. Unfortunately, I saw the crazy bitch leave before the roof blew.
Pity. Where was she going?
Now she was heading back to her psychotic boyfriend, Steel Mill, in an ice cream truck.
Sounds about right.
Steel Mill. Alright. It's so distracting. I'm so sorry. Okay. Actually, I don't even know how to scan yet.
How does she get to walk around this place and not get grabbed by some psycho?
Okay. Let's just... follow the signal. I know exactly where it is.
Sure about this?
No. What choice do I have?
There's gotta be something else we can do.
What? You screwed it up with penguins.
What's going on here?
Augmented reality training online.
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a rooftop in the East Arkham district. How should we proceed?
Ignore it. Most likely Mr. Wayne is attempting to contact his people. It won't do him any good. He will die in Arkham City.
Let's do some of these side missions, why not? This will probably be
augmented
faster.
Reality training.
Batman went in the court. Maybe Two-Face is still okay, you know? After Batman went in there. Did you see Batman come out?
Yeah.
Did you see Two-Face?
No.
So just the Joker then. Maybe he's not so bad anymore.
You think?
No.
Actually, this is a riddle, isn't it?
Close.
Scarecrow's
welcome,
mask.
Inmates. You are now taking your
scan?
First tentative steps toward the...
hold the scan.
Better world. A world of fun, mischief, and that's all. A
it's
world
not working.
Where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
All right.
So, what's the policy today?
Word is we shoot every sorry-ass loser that comes this way.
Okay.
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes anyone? We do. Today, however, we shoot him.
Yesterday, we took him in the back room and burned off their skin.
Really?
Yeah, but sometimes Joker just lets anyone join. Keeps things interesting.
Interesting? Sounds dangerous. You're just lucky you joined on a good day.
I guess I am.
Alright. One thing at a time here.
Augmented reality training activated.
Hopefully I can do this first shot. I feel like I'm a little low. Why am I so low? I didn't do anything different. I just walked off. Okay.
Augmented reality training failed.
Dude, there's also a thing here, isn't there? Maybe it's on a different one. Pretty sure there's a secret on this, isn't there? Oh well. Okay.
You know, when you were a kid.
Take two, let's try this again.
Augmented reality training activated.
Yeah. Probably froze up his old lady. But does she look good to you?
I knew you guys would think
they all look good.
Is life with Sugar Enterprises everything it's proven to be?
Augmented reality training complete.
All of it. But look on the bright side. At least you know what you're getting yourself into, and I can promise you this.
Easy. Ah. Is it this one right? Yeah, very good. Oh no. Okay, good. Going on with this flare.
Augmented reality training online.
Okay.
Tiger 5 to command.
There we go.
We have Batman inside.
Someone's ignited a distress flare on this rooftop. Either someone inside needs my help or it's a trap.
I could swear I just saw someone clip like across the stream. Oh well. Alright, are these guys gonna attack me? Obviously.
Who the hell is that? It's the freaking bat!
Try to do some combos here. Oh, a Riddler challenge. All right. It was locked for them, wasn't it? Okay. Wasn't it? Whatever. Oh, that's Bane. Alright. Special combo boost. Let's do Bat Swarm. Yeah. Scam. Alright, whatever. Maybe I'm not supposed to yet.
Surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Okay.
That Payaso will pay for this.
it's already pressed, isn't it? Yeah. See, now this is the thing, isn't it? Why can't I scan it? Alright, I don't know.
Where should I go next?
Can I do anything else in here? What happens if I hit him? Nothing.
Titan must not leave Arkham.
Alright, I think that is a good place to stop for now. This episode's getting long, but I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.
Where?